and we said, Phil, are you going to build in Singapore? I said, no, I'm not going to build Singapore, because if I build Singapore, when I go home, you will take it all. Well, you know, if so long as he's a distributor, he's not going to spend that much time with us. But he is the CEO now, he's going to spend time with us. Alright, is that good or what? One more thing I'm going to tell you, and this comes from the book. Okay, sir, Stuart, why don't you stand in the center so they can have a good look at you? I read about this man in a book, and that book is called Prescription for Success. I read it many times, and every time I read it, I marvel at what I'm getting. This man here spent 15 years in investment banking. Unlike most of us who got his pull into network marketing, he went to the network marketing company who was his client and said, hey, I want to join you. He pitched himself at a network marketing company. No, it was not university. That was 1990. He went in there for a while, and after a while he said, no, their products are okay, company is okay, but it's not crusade material. On August 15, 1991, he found a company with crusade material, and that crusade material is right here, you're looking at it. So 15 years ago, he built a business with a product that was bearing up in the market. 15 years later, he comes to Singapore as CEO, and guess what he is selling?